It's a 17th century word for someone who refuses to change their opinion. Like, you've been a stiff rump with me for years and still write boring books.
Urdious. Seriously, doesn't it? Don't put your tongue back in your mouth. You don't want to. Never trust a woman who's... And in charge of the... OK.
I think seven was the best. Prouder would
Sorry,
be
did you think...
Seven was the best. Prouder would
Sorry,
be
did you think...